I'm not here to lecture to you. You have a first-rate faculty, which is constantly teaching you the various nuances of international affairs. And this very capable faculty, with which I'm in touch very often, is educating you in every manner possible to face to the challenges of the UPSC exam. So I'm here to brainstorm with, and really speaking, to encourage you. Because while the faculty can give you all the wisdom possible, but it is up to you to put in the effort. The buck ends with you.